pop it up. The Daily Mail quoting Sir Michael Wilshaw, the Chief Inspector of Prisons, Chief Inspector of Schools, should I say. What am I thinking? Saying that pupils should face a ban on mobile phones in school as part of a new crackdown by Ofsted on discipline in the classroom.